Okay, baby. Need your money. 5,000 naira.
Why are you giving me 5,000 naira?
I thought we agreed on 5,000 naira now.
The money you're giving to me is 15,000 naira.
15,000 naira? Mm. I don't understand.
Okay, you're forgotten so soon, Abi. When you were telling me to give you front, back, smart down, raw, wheelbarrow. Now it's time for you to pay me. You're saying you don't understand. Do you not remember? Now I'm telling you to pay my money. You're telling me you don't understand. See, I don't want to pay anything here. Respect your old age and give me my 15,000 naira.
Ah, I don't have that kind of money, oh. I don't have that kind of money at all. Where on earth do you expect me to get 15,000 naira from under this hot fucking sun? I thought we agreed on 5,000 naira initially.
Respect yourself and give me my money. Or do you want me to shout?
Shh.
Yeah. Maybe you think I'm joking here. Give me my money, I beg.
Take it easy now.
I should take it easy. Take what easy? Eh? Stop wasting my time here. Give me my money and let me tell you something. The more you delay me here, the more your money is increasing.
You know why your voice? I don't know if I sit around here.
Eh? You never thought about it before you invited me to your house, Abi? Rubbish.
Mr. God.
Landlord.
What is happening here?
Landlord. Nothing, no. Yeah, just discussing.
You are discussing? And who is she?
You mean she? She's my sister.
Her sister?
Yes.
Young Sisi, what is your name?
Landlord, please, I'll see you later, please. Let me just see her.
See you later, man. Eh? Later, man. I'm here to collect the balance of my rent. You're telling me later. I said I am here to collect the balance of my rent.
Landlord, try to understand me.
Understand what?
Pay. You don't want me to sort out some things.